Depletion studies at natural and artificial habitats will provide another estimate of red snapper abundance. Generally speaking, depletion studies estimate site abundance by comparing two types of information. Relative abundance, in other words, an index much like a population census for fish, which provides a record of how common a species is relative to other species in the community, and absolute abundance, in other words, a known number of fish removed from the population. The ratio of relative abundance to absolute abundance yields a population size estimate. One type of depletion study is known as index removal. This involves successive cycles of indexing, or counting the population using video footage collected with a remotely operated vehicle, followed by removing individuals from the population using hook and line gear, and then indexing again with the remotely operated vehicle. After at least one index remove index cycle is completed, the second index should be a reduction of the first index, based on the number of individuals that were removed. Scientists will use this difference between the first and second index values, along with the number of absolute removals from hook and line gear, to generate a population size estimate. A second type of depletion study is the change in ratio method. This method applies the same principles as index removal, but collects the relative and absolute abundance data in a different way. The relative abundance is determined during scientific surveys immediately before and after a recreational fishing season, and the absolute removals are simply the fish removed by the fishery itself. Similar to the index removal method, the difference between the first and second index values will be compared to the absolute removals from the fishery to yield an abundance estimate, which will be used to estimate population size. Stay tuned for more videos in the Great Red Snapper Count series to learn about other sampling approaches. Questions or comments? Contact the project team at snappercount@heartresearchinstitute.org. For more information, please visit us at www.snappercount.org.